Right, guys, another demonstration stroke tutorial. Also, new releases here from CD4, looking at the Underground March releases for 2014. Kicking off with track number 2 from disc number 1. We're going to be bunging in track number 4 from disc 2 over here. Also, what we're going to do is run through a way in which you can lift the vibe of the mix by going from one track to the other. What I'm going to do in this mix is almost like what you would normally have in a track. In most tracks, you have something called the bridge. It's when the key is lifted very slightly. Think of James Brown, Take Me to the Bridge. You'll get the vibe, or you'll get the message, or the idea. So we'll run through this track. Where I'm going to be mixing in the next one is this sort of area. Just pause it there. Also, what I've done, I've set 3 hot cues on track 4 from disc 2. Have a listen. But listen to this part. Lifts. Also, cue point there. And the beginning of the track as well. Okay, so let's carry on playing this cut. Hello, Mr. Moo. Little boy's just come in the room. Nice vibe to this. Hold on, let me.
Come on, lad. Good boy, you grab me. That's daddy's head.
Oh, come on, little boy. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, so what I'm going to do, bring the cut back. I'm going to bring this tune, no, in fact, hold on, let's just go a little bit forward. Let's use 2 hot cues. You see, also what you can do, when you use hot cues, you can edit the track in, not just bring it in on the count of 1. So, for example, and so on. Okay, so let's play this track again. Now, I'm sort of at pretty much the beginning of this track here. So let's say, for example, as well, I wanted to mix that track in with this track here. While this track's playing, at the point where I want to eventually mix it in, I need to set a hot cue. So I'll demonstrate that as well. So carry on playing. This is the beginning of the track. Track's playing. And hot cue. There. Have a listen. There we go. So we're going towards the end of the track now. Remembering my bars and phrases. This one here, track number 4 from disc number 2, find something from disc number 1. Let's do some chopping in. Thank you. Low pass filter. Track 4, disc 1 coming in. Hot cue. Set hot cue. And again, when you're using a hot cue, spin back. You can do whatever you want, really, on the platter. But just so long as you make sure you hit the hot cue in time. Also, another way of doing that is using slip mode. Make sure that whatever you do here, you're listening to the construction of time and bars and phrases. Something like this doesn't really work, where you just... maybe it's in time. Well, of course it's in time, because slip mode will always keep the track in time. But your effect isn't in time. Okay, this one here, track 4 from disc number 1. Don't forget, we're looking at the underground releases. March 2014. Engage, turn it on while low pass filter dial is turned. Slightly different effect. Track 9 coming in. Justin Natalias. Pressure cooker, the original mix, coming in. Disengage slip mode from deck 1, which is of course disc 1, and we'll find another tune. Let's have a look. Another space demo. This track here on the right hand side is at the moment 120.2 BPM. This one here is 117. I could admittedly I could speed this one up, could slow that one down. But let's imagine I want to formulate some sort of mix without beat matching them. So one idea, I've got echo engaged. I'm gonna tap in time with this cut. Alternatively, what I could do is listen to this on the headphones and tap in time with the track that's playing on the headphones. So when I do then engage the echo on this track, because of course the echo will be on this track, the echo will be in time on that track over there. This demo, it doesn't matter so much. I'm going to go 3/4. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to engage the echo, have a bit of a low pass filter as well, and then just bring this one in. So here we go. Press stop. Right, yeah, of course, let's set the correct channel at the top as well. I'm not going to edit this, sorry, just do it. Here we go. Right, I'll get it eventually, don't worry about it. Just talk amongst yourself. I'll even try channel 4. What a plonker. This is what happens when you're trying to do a demo and not being able to concentrate on everything. Because I was on channel 4, I started off with channel 2, didn't work, channel 3 didn't work. What I should have done is gone, oh, Jonathan, it's channel 4, you muppet. Hi there, Comic the Frog here. Okay, channel up there. Could also do like a spin back if I wanted to. Here we go. See, got there in the end, didn't we? This one here's track number 11 from disc number 1. This is Shaman G, J-E-Y, track entitled Jam Hot, it's the original mix. These videos as well, always a bit of a demo stroke tutorial, but also it's showing you the cuts and what to expect on the CD4 CDs, and I'm quite sure that these CDs are only available for DJs in Europe. If you do want any info on the CDs from CD4, check out the link in the description sort of down there, and you'll get an info, or you'll get the info and also a direct hyperlink to CD4.com. Okay, we'll finish off with The Underground from disc 11, CD number 2. I'm now going to go to the club releases for March 2014. And the first disc I'm going to be putting in on that side is disc 1, March 2014. If you do, again, if you do want to know the names of the tracks, have a listen to what I... have a listen to the explanation for the particular track, and then you'll know, of course, when you go to the website, because I do say disc 1, track 3, and so on, okay? Still today, some people go, what was that track? Well, just listen. Wang this one towards the back and have a listen. Here we go. Again, the underground cuts are very minimalistic, techie, techno style, a bit of breakbeat in there sometimes, a bit of drum and bass. Very melodic, but at the same time, very little. There's not as much in the way of vocals as you would expect to have in, let's say, for example, the dance releases. By the way, time after time, it's the Nervo remix coming in. This is track 2, taken from disc 1. Back to the club again. Disc 2, taken from the club releases March 2014, going in that side over there. This one here, a bit of an old cut from the 80s, revamped. Anyone out there who wants to commit suicide, have a listen to this, I'm sure you'll... Yeah, that's alright. That's a bit better. More uplifting there.
My picture fades and darkness has come.
Right, Cindy, you're a lovely lady, but that's enough, please, come on. Right, this one here is Sifty K3Y, track entitled Touch. It's the 3-bar remix. There you go, I've told you everything. What's quite hot at the moment is that style of bass line. Have a listen to it. Very deep. One of the very good remixes out there is Stonebridge, and this is it, Stonebridge and Carol D'Amour, Global Warning, track 5, disc 1. Think you can stop me? You can hear the sound. My heart can rock me. Wind it forward a bit. Nice throbbing bass line here. Like it, like it. Definitely, we've got track 3 here from disc number 2, which is a track entitled Turn Your World Around. I'm pretty sure it'll go quite well with the end of this track. Here we go. On the high end there. Very sort of Daft Punky. Works. Okay, so you have been listening to the underground and the dance releases finishing off. Sorry, I beg your pardon. Are we dance? No, club releases. Just make sure I get everything right. And we're going to finish off with track 11 from disc number 1, which is Leisure Groove 711. It's the original mix and it's rather good. I love that sort of, as soon as you hear sometimes a cut, the first few bars, it just goes yes or no. This one is a definite Y-E capital S. Loving it, loving it. I'll wang it forward a little bit for you. Straight away, I'm picking up George Morel's groove, you know. It might be a different key, but it's just got that sort of vibe. do want info on these new releases from CD4, check out the link in the description. Alright, practice and enjoy. Thank you very much. And also, check out these guys. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.